What's up? So today, we're going to be playing some Minecraft, but you might notice something different. Yes, I am on the trial version, just the trial, of Minecraft on the computer. Is there a way to just, like, can you, like, hold down? How do you, like, move things automatically? Wait, let's move these all into a neat little pile. Sorry guys, I have pretty much never played this Minecraft. I've played like some Minecrafts in this. Like I haven't played some Minecrafts. I've played I played a little bit of this when I had my first other computer. Because if you didn't know, my computer like sort of just took a nap and died. So we had to restart it, but, you know. So, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna start a new Minecraft thing where I just play this computer version. I mean, this is pretty fun so far. I can see why people enjoy the computer version. This is basically, like, clicking the game. Okay, so let's get that in there, and let's get that. Nope, that there. Okay, now we have this chest here. Let's, how do you, do? Okay, there we go. Yeah. Yeah, guys, I have a feeling this is the start of something great. Eventually, we could probably get some mods on here. I don't know, man. This is so cool. There's a village over there. How do you go in third person? It's one of these ones over here. F3? F2, F3, F1. F1 pauses the game. F5. Is it F5? It's not F5. Okay, guys, I don't know how to go into the different persons. Okay. Wait, what? Oh. I dropped a piece of bread. Okay, so that's the drop button, obviously. I mean, I know how to, like... Hey, you can also use the mouse wheel to scroll. That's cool. Okay, hello, villagers. This is very confusing for me. Because usually I'm an Xbox player. But luckily, I watch tons of Minecraft on the computer versions, like popular MMOs and stuff like that. So I'm sure I'll be fine. Yeah, guys, imagine playing this, but with, like, Crazy Craft. That would be insane. And yes, I know that's a mod pack, not just a normal mod. Whoa, what's that villager house? What? Since when do villagers have villager houses have big windows like that? Is this like a different version of Minecraft or something? Because in the normal thing, I didn't know that villagers had houses like this. Well, the libraries, but with those big windows? Really? Is that really a thing? Okay, let's switch to that. Let's mine out. This is gonna be our house. Because everybody knows that villagers love me. Okay, let's just get this. How do you open up your inventory? E. Okay, that's my skin, by the way. Okay, so what I want to do is I want to put this up. I want to put the stuff in the thing above so we don't have to worry about it. And I want to put this crafting table down. Okay, cause, so now what we want to do, what you want to do, guys, this is expert's guide to Minecraft. What you want to do is you want to place a chest here, and then you want to go over here, place a crafting table there. So now it's all neat. Sorry if I'm shaking the mouse around a little bit, I'm just really excited. Okay, so it's gonna turn night pretty soon, I'm guessing, so let me just get some torches up in here, because it does not seem like there's any torches at all here. Okay, let's put one there. One there. So this is our house. Let's put one there. We might as well. This is the the brightest house in the entire country. So, I need to stop doing that. I need to remember that I need to open up my inventory like this. Okay, we need to see what's craftable. Okay, what do we need to craft? Why can't we craft any equipment? We have sticks. Oh, yeah, we're not in the crafting table. Of course. Of course, slime. I am the slimiest guy of all the 85 land. Let's craft one of those. Yes. Yes, guys, we're upgrading here. Okay, we need to upgrade this house sometime. Let's go hunt. I need to figure out a way to mark this house as my own. For a second with that grass sound, I thought this was actually like a creeper was trying to sneak up on me. Okay, shift is not sprint as I thought it would be. Oh, that's how you sprint. Okay, my hunger has not actually gone down, which is good. Ooh, is this a blacksmith? Oh my god, I'm so lucky. Guys, you see this? It's a blacksmith. The best thing you can do in Minecraft is get a blacksmith on your day. Because look at this. You got lava, you got furnaces, you got plenty of stuff in here, I bet. Ooh, some goodies. Some goodies for Slimy. Oh man, we got tons of apples? We got 8 apples? What? And we got 4 bread? Man. Wait, why is the computer version of Minecraft going so much better than my Xbox Minecraft? Maybe I'm better off playing this game. I think I'm just really good at computer Minecraft. Okay, so let's go back up to our house. Okay, we did not get any things that we said we would. Let's get rid of that. And then, So, let's get there. Get there. So now we got a double chest, guys. We should put some stuff in this double chest. Sorry, I'm really sorry for you guys that play my computer Minecraft, like, every single freaking day of your lives. You're probably, like, cringing so badly watching me try to, like, struggle through Minecraft. But it's hard, guys. I have never played computer versions. Well, once I did that's the story I told before. But you know what I mean. Let's just put all our junk in here that we don't currently need, and we don't think we'll need. Ew, mushroom! We could get Dave back. Or was it Dave? Bob. Might have been Bob. Might have been Dave. Was it Dave? I don't think it was Dave. Was it Dave? Oh, man. I forgot Dave/Bob's name. Oh, hey, villager friend. Do you want to be my friend? Do you want to be my friend? I'm guessing so, since you came into my house. Never mind, you do not want to be my friend. Let's place stuff down there. Just went backwards for some reason. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, guys, we could get, like, Twilight Forest in here. That's not what it's called, is it? Imagine all the mods, though. When I was, like, little and I watched YouTube, like every moment of my life, I still do, but, you know. Like, I used to watch YouTube, like, Dan TDM in the good old days. And Popular MMOs and stuff. And, I swear, oh my god, talk to Treoris. I'm glad to see you, Dr. Treoris. No, don't leave! Don't leave me! Why is everybody leaving me, guys? All the villagers that come in here leave me. You're fools! To think you survive anyone else. I am the only one you'd be safe with. Let's place one down there, place one down there. Now, you know that's not what I wanted, but you did it anyway. Okay, so let's... Oh my god, guys, this is so fun. Can you... Hey, Dr. Trey! Oh my god, man, you came back! I forgive you! Let's block ourselves in so no mobs break down the door. I don't know if they only do that on the, whatever, on this, or not. Okay, so the sun is setting over there. This is going to be a slightly longer video than usual, because I want to prolong this as long as possible. This is so fun! Anyway, so, ooh, that'd probably be a good idea to put my armor on, so I don't want to die. So here they are. Hey, are there shields in here? Oh my god, I just realized. Let's look up shield. Oh, there's not. Wait, maybe that's just because I haven't unlocked it yet. You guys know how that goes? Wait, no. There's, oh my god, I guess there's no shield. Is it even called shield? Maybe there's some new stuff in here that's not in the Xbox. Wait, there's not? Really? Okay, so no. No, I'm not gonna take this, guys. Is there less than on the... What the crap? Wait, I thought there were shields. Wait, there's not shields? Are you sure there's not shields? Oh man, it's night, guys. Guys, I just did the best idea ever. Should we go out and fight? Should we go out and... No, there's definitely... We definitely gotta have more than this. Yeah, I'm on the, free version. Because I don't have Minecraft. I'm going to get it, though, because I want mods! Imagine, like, Mobzilla crashing through this village all of a sudden. Or, like, an Ender Reaper just staring at me through the window. That'd be so cool. Anyway, so I guess we'll just here wait out the night with Dr. Treyoris. Dr. Treyoris. Hey, Trey. Okay. Better not get Dan TDM copyright. Is that even a thing? I don't think that's a thing. Is that a thing? I don't know if that's a thing or not. I'm quite positive it's not a thing. Yeah, guys, look at us. We are doing pretty good for now. What's this? Oh, it goes between the what I can make and stuff and just the normal thing. Let's make some dye. How do we make dye?